Hello everyone, and welcome to the MCMagic 2023 Spring Expo. We're so glad you've decided to join us today, where we'll explore the various rides, experiences, renovations, and technologies coming to the MCMagic server throughout the next few months. And now we turn our attention to the EXPO stage in front of Sleeping Beauty's castle, where we'll meet today's team. Hello everyone, and welcome to the EXPO stage. My name is Luke, the owner of the MCMagic server, and I'm joined by two outstanding guest services representatives.
Hello everyone, my name is Rias. I am a guest services representative for MCMagic. I look forward to sharing the magic with all of you, including some upcoming event details. And now, I'll send it over to my partner, Mac.
Hey everyone, my name is Mac is Cheese, and I'm a guest services representative on the MCMagic server. I have been on the MCMagic server since July 2022, and I'm excited to assist in revealing some of the great news we have for you today.
Thanks, Mac and Reyes. We're glad to have you here. Now, let's get this expo started off right with a brand new attraction. Since the completion of many of the Fantasyland Dark Ride attractions, the MCMagic Imagineering team has been deciding which Dark Ride attraction should come to the server next. We are pleased to announce that the next new attraction coming to the MCMagic server is Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters. While short, this Dark Ride showcases many new technologies, including the Astro Blaster which Buzz Lightyear shoots in the main scene of the attraction. While there is currently not a shooter or scoreboard system on the attraction, we do plan to add one in the future. Early access is open on the 24th of February at 6 p.m. Eastern, while the grand opening is on the 25th at 1 p.m. Eastern.
Thanks, Luke. We are excited to announce that we have two new games which will be played at least once per month on the MCMagic server. That's Racing Disney and Hide and Seek. Our monthly race will measure how quickly each participant can ride a variety of attractions throughout the park and make it back to the finish line before the other racers. Our hide and seek will scatter each guest around the park in competition of being the last one found by the seeker.
You got it, Reyes. With so many games to be played and so many prizes to be won, each guest is sure to have fun. Stay tuned on our official Discord server for monthly dates and times for each game. Both events will be operated by MCMagic Cast, so no need to worry. We can't wait to see you at our first game in March.
Alas, after numerous guest recommendations, the MCMagic team has decided to reconstruct Great Moments with Mr. Lincoln. This beloved Disney classic will premiere one final time before its two-month reconstruction phase on February 19th at 6 p.m. Eastern. We project that the attraction will reopen in either late March or early April. Some changes which you can expect to see to the attraction are animatronic improvement, additional show scenes, and additional special effects. We can't wait for this transformation, which we think you'll love. Now, it wouldn't be a new season on the MCMagic server without a new extravaganza. That's right, coming to the MCMagic server on May the 4th is an all-new fireworks spectacular, Star Wars Celebrate the Night. This incredible spectacular includes an abundance of fireworks, castle projections, lasers, and additional special effects that are sure to amaze you. As always, stay tuned on our Discord server for more information on showtimes and how this show will be incorporated with our other fireworks spectaculars. Well, that's a wrap. Thank you to everyone who tuned in, and we hope you're just as excited about the next chapter of the MCMagic server as we are. As Walt Disney once said, laughter is timeless, imagination has no age, and dreams are forever. But this expo is not. We'll see you in the fall, everyone.
See you next time.
Bye.